looks like asteroids, but better graphics. Upgrade, let's see. We got a weapon turret, railgun, or split shot. The music's pretty good, I like it. Let's see. Projectile, total damage modified by its velocity. Let's try railgun. Kinda hard to aim with the railgun. Ooh, but it's a... I guess a mouse would be easier to control this thing. Ooh, I just hit an asteroid. See what else we got. Body Sentinel, 10% shield damage resistance, 20% shield effect radius, 15 shield effect power, fire rate is lowered, pokes when not firing your weapon or thrusting, 1% weapon damage, breaking cloak, okay, under harder thrusters burn targets. I think I'll go with this one. God. Okay, so I can go in and out. Oh no. Woo, shit. What do we got here? Shield warp. When destroyed, the shield teleports you just equal to the shield effect radius. Create a deadly pulse on entry and exit. Targets, projectiles within the shield's effect radius are greatly slowed. Searing Heart Ring burns enemies within its effects radius for... I like this. Yeah, get burned, son. Level up again already. What is this? Improved thrusters. Gain the ability to assemble and deploy an advanced autonomous ally. I don't like that one. Got four of him up here. Come at me, bro. Another upgrade, oh my gosh. Nice. Oh, what are those? Many health bars. Oh, nice. Apparently we're moving toward planets and stuff. Oh shit, snake things. What are they? Oh no, 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 no. Get away. Wow. Oh, we got another upgrade. Let's see. I like the mines. Oh, what was that? As simple as the game is, it's fucking incredible. I like it. I mean, the customization's crazy. Let's go ahead and have some more drones. A boss or something's coming. Oh, maybe not. Yes, and after this gets out of early access, you will be able to pick different modes or something. I leveled up. Mines are automatically deployed. went to next level up, we need our projectiles to go a little further. Drones are killing everything, man. I got that extra up close damage to. This guy's got a shield and a half. On the inside. This is where I needed that. Oh shit. Now? I'm gonna die. Ate a shitload of damage. I die and lose all my shit. Yeah, there it is. Just lost all my shit. Oh my god. This thing's tough. Nice. Another boss. Okay, this one doesn't like people. Jeez. You can't fly into that. It's like a freaking black hole or something. It's literally a black hole. Another one? Asteroids with a bit of danger. Good lord. Yes, bosses in this have mechanics too. Oh, okay, so when you die, that's the end of your game. Man, that was a lot. That, what? To earn achievements, you have to disable practice mode. Okay, so that was just practice mode. So, didn't do anything. We were on endless battle, endless practice. Greater risk, greater reward. Well, if I want to play much more of that, that was pretty fun though. We'll definitely hold on to this and use it to tie. I don't know. I like the aspect of being able to upgrade ship or whatever. Pretty cool. Out of the thrones. Oh, you can even do like show. I don't like that screen shaking. Either way, that's gonna be the end of that game. But man, I had a great time playing it. Probably gonna go ahead and end the stream here as well. So if you are watching this as a rerun, or if you're out there and you're just not saying anything, don't forget to check out YouTube and Twitter. For Genovadestro, we're at Genovadestro on the Twitter. So you guys have a good evening, and we'll see you later.